Hare 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 जगदीश प्रभु महाराज ये सब
Thank you.
Vishnu pala. And they you Gauranga boli keva.
Namaram Vishnu Padaya Krishna Putraya Gokulaye Srimate Gaur Govinda Swami Sitchi Namine
Namaram Vishnu Padaya Krishna Putraya
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah.
it, Pandit. He will glorify Mukho Govind Maharaj. 2 minutes. I'm sort of unprepared to speak about my general spiritual master, and he left this world in 96, and what can I say? I remember when I first saw my spiritual master, I walked into the room and he didn't seem like other people, and I was surprised at why this sannyasi is not proud like all the others and not angry, and I thought, there's something wrong with this sannyasi, he's not angry. So then I went to see this sannyasi. He looked like someone from the Gaudiya Mutt, his clothes was a little bit different, and I tried to ask him questions, and he just said one thing to me with a very loud and very authoritative voice. He said, surrender to a guru and you should give your life to him, or take initiation from him. And I've never heard anyone stress the importance of taking initiation, surrendering to a guru. And I went away for days and I thought about it, that what does it mean, surrender your life to a guru? And he was so bold about saying it. And then I went to Bhuvaneshwar and I stayed there for some days, and I saw this sannyasi was very, very humble. And everything we've heard about Srila Prabhupada, who was, you know, who we grew up with in ISKCON, he was like that, very humble, very childlike, and he was devoid of pride, and he was very loving. And I realized that he's a saint that has something very wonderful. He has love and affection. And I became greedy to get the wealth within his heart, which was love and affection. And in this world, that's the only thing that's lacking, is real love and affection. And I see in my Gurudev, he was very sensitive to everyone. And even before people spoke, he knew all about their innermost things in their heart that even we didn't know about. And wherever we see that, it's very attractive. And I saw that in Srila Ramaj, so I'm also here to get that love and affection. Hare Krishna.
I just love you, can you speak so much. He was very brave. He never feared to anyone. And he used to tell sweet pastimes of Krishna, Mahaprabhu. He also, who was bosom friend to me, he collected my all books, all top to bottom. And whenever I used to print new books, oh, he used to know that what book he is going to, and he at once used to take it. He was so brave and speaking that all these cold leaders were second. Second means?
Second.
All were attracted to him, so they became jealous to him. All are going to him, and he was giving nectar, like myself also. Same thing. He never feared from his own leader. But anyhow, he wanted to give up his own, but he was bound. Because he gave his life for his own and Srila Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj. But he gave his life for him. But he never gave up his own. But he told to his disciples at the time of departure, you should go to Narayan Maharaj. Ashram Maharaj, that time, what name I don't remember. And so many group, about 10 to 20,
Madhavnath Bhatt and others
all went to Navadvip and they wanted shelter to me, that old Guru Maharaj has. Anyone cannot satisfy you, so you must go to me. Easier to tell that only big, big, mota wala tilak will not do. And also this country, not 5 crore big. Try to give up duplicity. Duplicity. Be sincere. Duplicity, politics, if you are doing, all these are useless. So, seeing his influence is going to bend on him, not to come to Australia, not to go to Holland, not to go here and there, bend on his speaking. But he was not a person to be controlled. But myself, they wanted to control me, but like a lion, I jumped. He was bound, controlled, but I never. They wanted to control. At once I jumped so high that the trap cannot touch me. Now we should begin our class. ज्ञानतिरंधस्य ज्ञानञ्जनशलाकया चक्षुरुन्मीलितं येन तस्मै श्रीगुरवे वंशाकल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपासिन्धुभ्यैव च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो महाबदन्नाय कृष्णा प्रेम प्रायते कृष्णाय कृष्ण चैतन्य नामने गौरक्तिजे गुरवे गौरचन्द्राय राधिकायै तदाले कृष्णाय कृष्ण भक्ताय तदभक्ताय भक्त्या विहीनाय अपराधलक्ष्ये चित्ताश्च कामावितरङ्गमुग्धे कृपामयीं त्वं शरणं प्रपन्ना मुदे नमस्ते चरणारविन्दं तवैवास्मि तवैवास्मि यजमान त्वया विना इति विज्ञायाहि त्वं न मां चरणान्ति. In Chaitanya Charitamrita, Madhya 8th chapter, in the beginning is slow. Krishnadasa Vyasa Goswami has given gist and essence of the whole chapter in one is slow. And that is Sancharya Rama Vida Bhakti Vege Svabhakti Siddhanta Chayamratani Gauradhare Tai Amuna Vitirne Tat Gag Tat Ajag Tat Ratnala Tam Kaya. His prayer that all kinds of Siddhanta, especially Krishna Tattva, Jiva Tattva, Maya Tattva, Radha Tattva, Rasa Tattva, Vilas Tattva, all Tattva. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is the ocean of all, because he is Krishna himself. Krishna is the ocean of Amrita Siddhant, but if it is combined with Radhika, taking the intensive mode of Radhika and beauty, wow, and his Madanatha bhav, you cannot imagine how he will behave. Now in this form of Sachinandan Gaurhari, he is endless ocean of all kinds of Siddhant. Ramananda is bhakta. He is bhakta. Unknowingly, inwardly only, he inspired all these Siddhant. In Ramananda, like an ocean gives water in clouds, but no one knows how, by what process ocean purified water, not salt, and it goes into milk. No one knows what process is there. And that beautiful big, like Krishna collar, everything is God. And then in Swati constellation, if that water comes down again on ocean, in ocean, what becomes? So many pearls, beautiful pearls. But only Swati nakshatra, that is, only devotees like Ramananda, not others. He was really Vishakha Devi. Vishakha Devi. So high class of. Say, bhakta like him, he is like clouds made by ocean internally. And when in the time of constellation Swati, it comes down again as a shower. That showers in so many ships,
vessels,
as big, some smaller, bigger, and so. So kinds of very valuable pearls are there. And then the ocean is called Ratnakar. Ratnakar. Because pearls are Ratna. So these pearls are what? Shanta, Dasya, Sakha, Vasalya. More than that, Madhur. In Madhur, Gopi moves. Chandrauli moved. Shamla moved. Bhadra moved. All kinds of. Paksha, Vipaksha, Svapaksha, Tatastha, Suhrit, and so many things. Very, very valuable parts. So, from where it came? From ocean. And who is ocean? Radha Bhav Mirit, Gaurchandra. And he unknown sent it to Rayaramana. And by that cloud rain came, then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu became Ratnakar. And by that reason, when he returned to Jagannath Puri, he told Ramananda, "You should be with me." He gave up that post at once to king. King was very happy that now you will be with Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and his mercy through you are, I will receive. And give full salary to him, not cattle. Give him Raj Palace, palatial building house and everything, as he was Governor General of that place. And now, with Ramananda and Saut Damodar, now he used to take these pumps in his heart and realize, weeping bitterly sometimes. All the words which are not disclosed in Srimad Bhagavatam, even in the Radhika mood, not written. That the Sukhdev could not tell all these things because he could not utter Radhika name. Why? How he can do? So, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Sachinandan Gaudhari, received all the symptoms which had never told for Radhika, but it was in Radhika. So, here is Ramananda Sahib. From beginning, we'll try to explain all these things. No? Very beautiful. I don't believe that I have explained in such a way. When collected and given to me, I was thinking, who has written? Then I saw, I prayed my Gurudev that by the grace of Gurudev, also new thoughts have come. You know that Srila Prabhupada has made Anubhashya. And Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur has done Amrit Prabhava Bhashya. And also you know that this Bhaktivinoda Thakur has a special mercy of Saut Damodar. He inspired how to explain Bhagavata slokas. And he told him to make a garland of these slokas. And he made very beautiful. Very soon it will come as Bhagavatar Marichi Bhava. How beautiful. I cannot explain. So, taking all these things from Saut Damodar, Raramananda, he has explained in his Amrit Prabhava and Prabhupada in Anubhashya. I have only collected from these things. And what I explanation I have heard from my Guru. I have tried that I should give it to world. World should know what is Raramananda Sambhava. So I want very qualified any person to translate all these things. Like Gita Govinda, Bhajan Rahasyam are going to be translated. But ordinary person cannot. They should have all the knowledge of all these things. Siddhanta Chayamritam. Swabhakti Siddhanta Chayamritam. Swabhakti. What is Swabhakti? You should know. It has been told by Rupa Goswami. Swabhakti. What is Swabhakti? Samarpayuttam unnatojjal from bhakti there. From means his own. Who is his own? Radhika. Radhika is his own. And he has a special mode. Shneha man pranay rag anurag bhav mahabhav abhirud mohan and then madan up to that. Even Krishna has no madan, only up to mahabhav. Even not abhirud, only in lalita sakhi and in lalita visakha and all. But Chaitanya Mahaprabhu had combination for Radha and Krishna, both. So, Swabhakti, Radhika Bhakti to Krishna. Love of Radhika for Krishna. This. So, what is that? I told something about that. I told you Kamatmika Bhakti, and again I told you Ulas Mahirati, that is Manjari Bhog. Here, Sadhyatam Vastu for Jiva, they cannot have the mood of Radhika, never. If Lalita and Vishakha cannot, Krishna cannot, then how far? So Jiva only, he has qualification, Adhikar means? Only in this, you can think that though all the audience who are here, or of Manjari Bhav, but we should think those who are attracted to Mahaprabhu are very fortunate. Those who have come to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, I think due to Rupa Goswami. And Rupa Goswami is internally Rupa Manjari. How many you are? In this whole creation, like nothing, even not one drop. One drop has so many particles. I think that not even a particle. Particle has also some more particles. So, nothing. So don't doubt. You are any, how very fortunate that you are attracted to this life. Otherwise you can have come to Ramanuj, Madhvacharya, Vishnu Swami, Nimbara, here and there, there are so many things. In India, lakhs times of sampradaya, of sampradaya are there. So here, who has taken it to this world? Only Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Before Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, no that kind of bhakti was there. No rasa bhakti. Only bhakti was there. Like Vaidhi bhakti. But no bhakti rasa. And especially he ordered Sarvadama Dharaya Ramanand to sprinkle their verses to Rupa Goswami, that he should be qualified to realize his mode and to establish him.